Due to high risk of rip currents, the Duluth Fire Department is issuing a warning for dangerous swimming conditions for Park Point beaches effective immediately and continuing until 10 a.m. tomorrow. Officials say rip currents are life-threatening to anyone in the water and advise people to stay out of the water regardless of swimming experience. Officials say to stay out of locations including South Pier, 12th Street Beach, Lafayette Park, and two locations at Park Point.